The MDMK leader and staunch supporter of the LTTE has urged the Unlawful Activities Prevention Tribunal in Delhi and sought permission to argue against a notification by the central government to continue the ban on LTTE. Speaking exclusively to NNIS, Vaiko said he could be permitted to argue as he is a lawyer and supporter of the LTTE.
The tribunal set up by the union government on the ban on LTTE to adjudicate whether or not there is sufficient cause to declare LTTE as an unlawful association. I have filed an implement petition to I should be also treated a party in this. I am a supporter and sympathizer of LTTE. Though my implement petition was not accepted, the tribunal judge, Justice Mittal, has permitted me to participate in the proceedings and place my submissions and arguments. Therefore, I have referred already in 2010 and 2012, before the tribunal, I appeared. The both occasions I was allowed to participate in the proceedings. So 25th, 26th and 27th have been fixed for the hearing in Chennai.
Powered by NNIS.